Well, let's talk a little bit about that program. I know you've been working a lot on curriculum. You've been collaborating with a lot of people, some of whom are going to be teaching in the program.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about that. Talk about the folks that you've been working with and who might be teaching with us and what you're excited about.
Absolutely. Well, I'm really excited about one person in particular. His name is Billy Seidman. Just a really great thinker in the songwriting space. He has a book called The Elements of Songcraft that's been really useful for me since I got it. It came out in August. And, it really has an effective new songwriting vocabulary that's been supported by a lot of great organizations like ASCAP, BMI, and CSAC. And in his career alone, he's held staff positions at Sony ATV, Tree Publishing in Nashville, and careers BMG Publishing and Carlin American Music Publishing, as well as he has his own Song Arts Academy that I've attended some workshops at. And it's the methods really work, and I'm excited to continue digging in on some curriculum with him and continue to shape this program. And also, one thing that's really exciting to me about this is the fact that, there are going to be so many incredible artists coming through New York City, as well as the ones that we already have there. I've had discussions with people like Ebony Smith, who over at Atlantic Records, who's excited to come in and maybe do a masterclass with the students. And I have a feeling that a lot of other artists have expressed interest in me in maybe doing open sessions or coming through and doing songwriting workshops. So that's really exciting to me that we have this opportunity and this wealth of really talented professionals that are going to be flowing in and out of an epicenter like New York City to work with our students.
That's great. That's great.